New information after a man and a dog were shot in Bridgeport. The man is expected to be okay. Unfortunately, that dog ended up dying. The shooting happened early Monday morning. Then police say the suspects made the man's girlfriend drive them to Wallingford, where they dropped her off. That woman is okay, but police say there are at least three suspects, and at this point, no arrests have been made.